I'm a member of a all-grass tennis court club. It's been in existence, I think, since 1877, and it's the oldest continually open grass tennis court in the country. So there's a lot of history. I play tennis quite often. I have a doubles partner, her name is Ellen Kelly, and she's a great friend as well. I love the social aspect, and I love being outside and getting exercise. I went to Riverview Medical Center on an emergency basis. I had acute pain, and I went to the hospital. After some tests and some x-rays, they rushed me into surgery. It was quite a shock to learn that it was stage 2 colon cancer. I was 38 years old. I really didn't have any symptoms at all. Very little family history at that point. So it was a real shock. All of a sudden you go from being, you know, someone who has some abdominal pain to now I'm a cancer patient. What do I do? And they really helped ease me through that very, very stressful, anxiety-ridden time of my life. And I just found the nurses to be phenomenal. And I was very fortunate that it happened to be Riverview Medical Center, because I felt like I received superior care, and my surgeon was great, my physicians were great, my oncologist is phenomenal. I just received so much great support there. They worked cohesively together, creating a plan, a strategy, diagnostic and treatment plan was great. Dr. Laffinghouse was a little less conservative, and he said to me, if you were my sister or my daughter or my wife, this is what I would do. So I really trusted him, and he was incredibly well-trained and just a really knowledgeable, phenomenal physician. The chemotherapy was probably the most trying time of my life, but Dr. Laffinghouse was always able to combat every side effect that I had had and help to kind of ease my discomfort at times, and very in tune to, you know, how I was feeling and trying to make things easier for me. And his nurses were phenomenal. They were so great. I did go to Riverview Medical Center with an emergency. If I did have the choice to go back, if I had the time to kind of really think about where I wanted to end, you know, have my care, I would have chosen Riverview Medical Center again.